What up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the stream. Chapter 12. Here we go. Leon discovers that Jack Krauser, his former mentor, was involved in Ashley's kidnapping. Krauser ruthlessly murdered Luis, then disappears without a trace. Confused and angry, Leon hurries to find Ashley and fulfill Luis's last wish.
You're a fine knight, Don Quixote.
I hope he's alive. I hope he's. This is just for drama, and I hope he's alive. Everybody, like and subscribe.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
We are chapter 12. We are almost done. We are nearing the end, and I am all alone in the house, so I can be a little louder. Not too loud. I apologize. Like and subscribe. Share your comments. How are you coming along in your video game? If you're playing the game, let's proceed. What treasures are here? Around the corner, there is a green orb. I have so many. And I need yellows for all of them. What do I want? I think I could use some more rifle ammo. Actually, I should have used more shotgun ammo. We will get some then. I'm really close to just throwing away those mines, those darts. What was that? Did you hear something? I hear stuff. Is this the part where we fight Krauser? Or is that later? I don't know. Oh, not again.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
I don't like how she hangs up on me. It's really triggering. Oh, the cart.
Gun rhymes with fuck. Welcome.
Yeah.
Well then, what can I do you for? That's good work, if I do say so myself.
I'm gonna save up for that. I'm not gonna use all my money. I'm gonna save up for that. I need to upgrade this.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
I feel like I wanna sell this. The gun is already enough. I don't have enough. Maybe I won't sell it.
Got
just
a selection
put it away.
Of good things on sale, stranger.
I still feel like this is useful.
Pleasant travels.
Alright, so I'm gonna store this. I'll keep that. I really wish I could store these, but man oh man. Bolt thrower. Do I want to bring that out again? Not really. Oh, go with that. A customized case. Oh, shoot. I spent more money than I should have. The body armor. I guess the other two cases are just the other two cases. $21,600. Oh my gosh. They're just really, really expensive, man. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if I want one way. Is this really all it is to it? A pendant with a sinister shine. Truly sinister. For selling only. Does it really not go to anything else? I feel like I want to hold on to it just because I think it will. Alright. Someone help me recover a stolen jewel snatched by a thieving crow. It can be found in the vile thing's nest. It is an heirloom to the family. It cannot become some bird's plan. Courtyard. Huh. The detestable worms, even the very slight of his image, makes my skin crawl. Do me a service and find some way to deface the portrait of him in the room shown in the photograph, will you? I'm not particular about how you do it. Hitting it with something might do the trick. Portrait, it says. Deface Ramon's portrait on the side there. Oh, do we circle around? Chamber throne room. Oh boy. And then where is this guy? Courtyard. Courtyard. Oh my gosh. You want me to go back over there? Okay, let's do this one first. Go all the way around. Have to go up? No, I don't. It's on this level. Please, no creepy crawlies, although I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some in the throne room. I hear flying. Oh, right. And I see a spider. Great. Great, great, great. What if I back up ever so slightly?
All right.
Oh, man. Ah! You bastard. Well, I'm cheesing. Excuse me, I'm cheesing. Oh, come on, dude. Alright. That penetration, though. Yeah! That penetration, though. Bells I could have used. Even the chandelier has the symbol. That's funny. Have I been here before? Why does it feel like I haven't been here before? I could have sworn I'd been here before, yeah? I'm scared. Since my awakening, at last my noble pursuit progresses to its final stage, the fusion of human and insect. The housekeeper has graciously volunteered himself for the experiment. I shall pour my whole heart into this endeavor in order to transcend humanity and make Master Ramon proud. March, 9 years since my awakening. A glorious union has been made. The housekeeper has endured much suffering, but not for naught. Behold the fruits of our labor and all its beauty. I shall consecrate this perfect life form with the name U3, U3rd, for third is the most beautiful and complete number. April, U3, my dear Hound Pisanta, has been chosen to serve as the right hand of Master Ramon, but is two not better than one? Now it is my turn to demonstrate my loyalty. His humble servant, Isidro Uriarte Talavera. Crazy. So many candles. Whoa. Grenade? What are you preparing me for? Oh, this is where I fell. I remember now. True benevolent father, bless the Salazar bloodline with an iron hammer. The founder of my family proclaimed the holy teachings of Los Illuminados evil and persecuted its followers. Not only that, he stole their most prized possession and sealed it below the castle. Blasphemy, insolence, how long have I suffered the shame of knowing that the same blood flows through my veins? Finally, the day of atonement has come, oh my beloved Lord Sadler. I shall release the holy plagas that were hidden underneath the castle. The time is now. With divine grace, the wicked shall be reborn as part of the flock, reborn as ganado. They shall be my lord's loyal servants. Nothing would please me more than to sit at my lord's feet and bask in your splendor. I am your humble servant. You are my eternal light. To you I swear my unwavering allegiance. Somewhere. Pocket watch? What is that? Golden chicken egg.
I'll be taking this.
Oh, Master Ramon. With tomorrow's procedure, I shall finally surpass the limitations of this mortal shell. What's left of me now shall soon be gone. Magnificent. The holy body is a wondrous miracle. The fealty I've sworn to, to Master Ramon is the sole light that illuminates my path. Our fates shall be entwined until the very end. Have you ever known such loyalty? These guys are so devoted. What the? There's a chicken in here? That's in the courtyard. Oh no, the egg. That one. I see. So we're not gonna kill these guys. Because I don't really want to throw the golden egg either. It's hilarious. There's two chickens in here. Can either one of you make with an egg? Oh, wait, this is the thing. That's funny. The chicken. He's looking at the egg. That's funny. Is there anything back here? Okay. Use, no, equip.
That should do it.
I was trying to aim for the face. Oh well. I won't use another one. This one will be mine to keep. A spino! I did it! Oh, what? There's a knife? There was a knife in that guy.
Is this his family?
Alright, chickadees. See you later. That's a lot of blood. Oh, please don't let there be nobody else in here. Alright, so we can go straight to the right and then to the courtyard. That scared me. I was so distracted by the oh my gosh, get away from me. Gosh darn it. I saw a shadow over here and I was so distracted. Open the door. Courtyard, courtyard, this crow in the courtyard. What is that? Oh, it's a crow. I was like, why are you moving like that? I couldn't tell. Are you the crow that I'm looking for? I feel like there's for sure enemies here. Crow came back to life. What's going on? Okay, this has to be the crow, right? But it's not allowing me to kill it because it has to be somewhere else. Okay, you're flying. I hear its wings. Oh shoot, where'd it go? It went this way, but I heard the wings flap over here. Okay, so it's not that easy. I gotta look for it. Dang it. Oh, I never got that. Oh my. gosh, Snake. I was confused for a second. I was like, what is that noise? I'm not familiar. It took me a while to register. Okay, so it's not that easy. I have to find and hunt down the crow. Is that what it's come down to? Oh, I hear it. This part of the courtyard too? Why do I hear another voice? Something not very crow-like. I think I heard some fishy swimming. Yep, that's a big fish. Anyways, scratch.
Don't mind if I do.
That's not it, is it? It's gotta be more valuable than that. Oh, wait a minute, there's more? Oh, man, there's more. Okay. Okay, I heard it over there. But I'm gonna go this way, see if I can get a view of it. Oh, see? See? It's right there again! What the flip? What is going on with this crow? Dude. This crow. Do I have to chase it down? This doesn't make any sense. I'm stuck in a loop. Am I in a deja vu? Or is it my game? There it is again! Okay, shoot it. Oh my gosh. That considered the courtyard too? What? Oh man. It looks like it flew in this direction. This crow back. Dude, what in the world? I don't get it. Okay, how about we don't shoot it? What if we spook it? It's It's not even sitting on anything. Okay, we scared it. I hear it flapping in that direction. There's no way to get up there. Back over here. I hear a noise, yes. Oh, wait a minute. This is weird, dude. This isn't right. And is this crow back? Yep. I am so confused, dude. That goes there. So where is this other bird? Because I hear another bird flap away. Growling, crowing, cawing. It's back. This is so weird. This way. Come on, man. Do I have to shoot them all there? Do I have to bring them all there? Is that what it is? This one gets scared more easily. Alright. This time we'll aim at the window. Oh man. Did I miss? Okay, something's messed up here. Something's messed up here. It's not supposed to do this. I'm gonna have to read about it on the blogs, on the forums. It's just a waste of time. Something's glitched out here, man. not gonna give me anything. I already did that one. Let me just see if I can hit it through the window here. No, nothing. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm just wasting bullets. No reward. There has to be some sort of glitch, because this bird keeps reappearing. Man, this sucks. I got one. No, I didn't. I didn't get progress. It's just one. Okay. Yeah, I thought so. My eyes. I can't read. At first, I thought it was just one, right? And then I saw like three birds, one jewel each. No, it's just one. Progress one is 0 of 1, so it's just one in the courtyard. So let's find it. Did I just hear a woof? Or was that? Big bird? an abnormally large bird? What's up with that guy? Did I just miss that guy completely in the first run? I hear somebody. Already? Huh. Brains? Brains. Why is he hitting brains? You gonna circle around? I need to get one more stealth kill to achieve something. Kill, kill, kill. Brains, brains, brains. Thank you. that way. There you go. Keep going that direction. See the light through the, hedges.
Corazón.
Heart.
Corazón.
And they gave these guys a lot of voice dialogue.
Cogedle, 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 cogedle.
Yay! Stealth kills in a row. I'm sure that unlocked one of the challenges. Now where is this flippin' bird? Did I miss something? Oh, I have a gap in the wall. I need Ashley for that. Is that up there? Oh, man. That's water I'm hearing. Oh my gosh. Special bird? Is it not a crow? Is it a different kind of bird? Come on, man. I'm determined to look for it, but I gotta get on with my day too. I don't have much time. Really a bird. Oh, I'm tripping. It's in the nest. It's not in a bird. I'm so stupid. It's in a nest. A nest. So if the birds were any indication, they all kept flying to the same spot. So maybe the nest is over there. Kept flying over here. That's the nest. I don't know. My gosh. It's in the nest. That's the nest. I already got it then, right? It's the scratch thing. The thing is, I did that one and it marked it. I thought I did this one and it didn't mark it. Sully scratched emerald. Oh my gosh, it says it right there. I'm so stupid. Sell a scratched emerald. And I have that. I'm so dumb. I already did it a long time ago. Here I am wasting time. Gosh darn it. You're right here. Can I just give it to you now?
Took care of a request, did ya? Well done.
Wait,
you've
no?
proven yourself reliable. Where would it? What can I do you for?
Oh, it is, yeah.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Perfect. You're a real professional. So, which weapon will you be given? An interesting choice. I knew I could count on you. Anything else I can help you with? Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make it sing.
Sing.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Do I want that one? Oh. Oh, I could use it now. Whoa. Holy moly. Wow, that's the most expensive one. Oh, but hey, hey. It's either that or the ticket. Wow. I mean, in the grand scheme of things, you think I could afford that, right? But do I want to do that? Penetrate through 5. It's because I think about what's coming up, and I haven't encountered that boss. That boss has to be back there. Well, we've been talking about him a lot, so he's probably there for sure.
Time is money, mate. This the one, stranger?
Yikes. It's done. It's been done. I won't do that yet. I don't think I need that kind of firepower.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could try that on for size.
Yikes. Ammo capacity. Reload speed. Can only afford one.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
Whatever.
Don't get yourself killed now.
not that. I'm only going down here to use those tokens.
Man needs a break every once in a
oh,
while.
It's just one?
Right.
You gotta
right
be kidding
up.
Me. I thought I was purchasing 3. Gosh darn it. Wasted 45 friggin' minutes.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
My gosh, it's not this way. Okay, let's go now before we lose our minds. Fight some more bugs. Shut up. I'm already mad. Oh, I see you. Hang on a second. We need shotguns. We'll save that for laters.
Yeah,
let's proceed, because my gosh, my gosh. No more creepy crawlies, please. We're done here. No more creepy crawlies, please. Oh my gosh, I went the wrong way. I should have noticed that when I first came in here. Where the... Okay. Let's freaking go.
Break cover, I suppose.
My gosh, never wasted so much time in my life. Alright, let's go. No aiming? No aiming?
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
There's a lot of things from the original I'm expecting are still in here that are slightly different. I mean, there is that one part. The monorail, the cart system, the trolley, the air cart, whatever. Loading me up, man. Oh, is this where I fight? Oh, this is where I fight. I'm pretty sure. Because we haven't... Yep, there's the statue. So this is that stage. Okay. Oh, man.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh no.
Shit.
Yes, what a ball.
Gosh, you got a hard head. I don't have a map, so I can't see what's here.
Thank you.
Just pop you.
All right.
Anybody else up here? Within range. I knew it. Come on. Where's your head? Oh my gosh. Whoa! Yikes. That's new. Sure did, fell and got burned. Oh no, maybe their body was already there and they're just burning. Okay, here we go. Yeah! Oh man, did I miss a treasure already? I'd be so upset if I did. Oh yeah, yeah, it's back. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Ah! Ooh. I saved you. Did you survive that? Oh, it made a shortcut, didn't it? I knew there was another one.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Is the treasure here or am I not there? It is here. Okay, please don't. There will be another one. There is, I'm gonna die at the burn. Oh god. We're so close to the fire. Alright, who's controlling it? Can I shoot him from here? Wait till one more passes. Oh god!
Really?
glasses. Hey, sit down. My sweater's getting hot. Okay. Oh boy. Is there like more people that were climbing up into being got up? I guess there was. I got him.
What?
Oh, it's too heavy. You're making it heavy. Oh, you jerk.
Shit. I need to drop some weight.
Oh, quit hitting me. Anyways. Oh, I missed it. Get back here. Want to bring the fire?
Sorry. Let's take it.
That the game gives me their items after they've fallen. Way up there. That was pretty fun. What was that? Oh. Whoa. Oh, that's right. They look similar. This is cool.
Ashley.
They took off her jacket. How dare they? Got spikes on that door. Anything else to see? I hear whispering. If I look at the moon, will I see? There's people there.
That son of a bitch.
Steady. Steady, Leon. Yikes. Gotta walk gently, not I'll fall. Is that what it is? Yellow diamond. How do I get up there?
Agarradlo.
Hello, stranger.
What? Are you on the other side? What are you? Yes, I see the purple light. That's funny. Oh wait, no. He's in here. What in the world are you doing here? Yellow herb. You. guess this is just what I'm gonna have to do, man. I mean, I was trying to get that three color combo, but I don't have any. Man, I feel like if I got that purple, it would be worth a lot. Just don't need that.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
For selling only. For selling only.
Ruby's all rubbish.
I'm
going to
save that
because
I feel like if I get that purple.
That's our choice to make.
Oh, wait a minute. I have the purple. I'm tripping. Oh, crappers. Okay. Yes. 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 Boom! That's exactly what we were looking for. Now,
welcome.
We're ready to sell. Boom. Boom. Achievement. Boom. Boom.
I'll buy it. Ooh. I'll buy it at a high price.
9,000? 9,000? Yeah.
A deal well struck.
Oh, hang on a second.
Easy work. Give that the care it deserves, mate. There you are. As you. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything else will come back anytime.
I knew it. All the colors of the rainbow.
Oh, nothing but the finest wares.
Bad law.
Alright, the main thing from this chapter, yeah? It's a good thing we suit up everything. Because, man, we're gonna think we're gonna need the firepower.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much. You
failed!
Oh my gosh.
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Nice. Uh-oh. Oh! He is so up close and personal. This is not like the original at all.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? to your own actions.
Is he spitting something out? Oh, he is. Proximity. Oh boy. I tried to move out of the way. That eats away at my armor so big time. Are helping me. Where'd he go?
I just realized I haven't said the gossip's name.
No! No, 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 no!
You shall play the role of my maestro. Fiend, don't you think? So then, Puerfito, let us dance until we reach the grand finale. You're dead.
I'm learning his tactics.
So bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
Amusing, but I do wonder how long that wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity and show me.
This music. Oh boy. What am I doing? Get out of here. Learning your tactics. Oh jeez, there goes my armor.
Does that hurt? Are you in pain? Distress?
Cool.
Such suffering is my father's thing.
Oh god, no. Flashbangs work on them? Oh I didn't see it. Crap. Stop doing that, Leon. Big Bass. Still good. How many hits does this guy take? Learning your tactics, learning your tactics. Okay. Oh, you bastard, I didn't see that. Get down, Leon, get down. This barricade's in the way.
Help me.
thought that thing was gonna squish him. Oh man. Lip rouge? That goes for
Ashley. No time to lose.
Okay, now remember. So the island is where we see we killed Elizardo, the Talaveras. Now there's the cook, or the other maid, a servant rather. That was fun. It was very different from the original, which is cool. I had to learn a whole new tactic. Let's... Oh, I can't do that yet. I forgot. I gotta change it out to Ada Charm so I can repair my vest for a much less price.
Krauser.
Could have shot him right from here.
Where do you think you're taking her?
Some powers, there's no way I would have no way that would have worked. He would have like dodged it. Failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. I caught a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years, when he discovered a servant mocked him by uttering "pulgarcito" behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers. After forcing her to kneel before him, Ramon doused her face with a vial of vitriol. He pulled out of his pocket. The young master watched with glee when the servant writhed with agony as the skin melted from her face. This twisted grin still haunts my dreams to this very day. As time passed, Ramon's treachery only deepened, and that infernal cult soon learned they could prey upon his vulnerable heart. Curse the fiends. They've manipulated Master Ramon and turned him into their puppet. Worst of all, they've managed to use him to unleash las plagas that the Salazar family has fought so long and hard to seal away. Lord Diego, rest assured I intend to watch over Master Ramon until the very end, whatever fate might befall us. As a faithful servant to the Salazar family since birth, it is my duty and my penance to you. That's some sturdy stool. Oh crap, blue flame. You know what that means? Knights. Dock.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Oversight, no? I mean, of course he would probably use it, but no. A little oversight. Krauser should have burned it. That would have been the end of it. All right.
Ah, damn it.
Oh.
Looking for something?
Ada, my love. The only girl I've ever loved. Ada. All right, everybody. Thank you for tagging along. It was a great adventure. We did not die. While we're at it, let's change equip left. So now we can 30% off body armor repairs as we need it. And we'll save again. I'll see you guys on the next one. Like and subscribe as always. Until then, have a good day and a good rest of the week. Bye-bye.